take me to Hogwarts. So North Korea is literally right across the mountains, like right behind the mountains. So this is cool. That's silkworms. Oh my god, no. Oh gross, that's gross. So, a long time, no vlog, but update, I'm in the hotel room in Korea right now. I just want to talk about something. So, first off, I apologize for not having, like, two vlogs up that's supposed to be up. It's so hard to vlog with, like, other people around. We just went to a ski resort, and I just wasn't in the mood to do anything the entire, like, trip to a ski resort because I was just not feeling it, and like, I just wasn't in a good mood the entire trip, and I just wanted to leave the ski resort and that town, so I just didn't want to like vlog, you know, and I couldn't like vlog while skiing, so. But now I'm back in Seoul. I've been back since yesterday, but anyway, so I've had like clips and stuff that I took, but the thing is, okay, I have a rant, so obviously I don't have data here. And so I have to rely on Wi-Fi, and like the places that we went to didn't necessarily have Wi-Fi because we went to like tourist spots and like they mainly have Wi-Fi like in restaurants and stuff. So basically today we went to the DMZ, which is like the demilitarized zone in between South Korea and North Korea. And so I took a bunch of Snapchats, like a bunch. And like, obviously, we didn't have, like, Wi-Fi while walking around and stuff. So, I put them on hold, and when I went back to the bus to post it, to, like, send it, Snapchat deleted my snaps. Like, oh, what the heck? Okay, previously, Snapchat didn't do that. It's not, like, the first time that I didn't have Wi-Fi and I had to put snaps on hold. So, I was just confused because, like, it was really frustrating. Oh my god. But, yeah, because I took a lot and it was really, really cool because, you know, North Korea, blah, blah, blah. And we got to look through these, like, binoculars things. So we got to see some of the houses and some of the buildings in North Korea, but we weren't allowed to like take pictures from like a certain like spot because obviously, you know. Tomorrow I'm catching a flight to Jeju Island, which according to the weather app, it will be around like the same temperature, like it'll be the temperature that I'm used to as like I was back in Arizona, so yay. It's moving. Freaking moving. Holy shit. But let me video this.